The media unit collaborates with the ICT Society of St. Thomas' College, Mount Lavinia, to present you yet another live segment of the Thomian Voice. This morning I have the pleasure to introduce to you the under-19 captain leading into the 27th Dr. R.L. Heyman Trophy, Sanaka Molligoda. Sanaka is a fourth-year colorsman and has also represented the country for swimming and water polo in the year 2018. Good morning, Sanaka.
Good morning.
Sanaka, please tell us how the team has been preparing themselves for the upcoming Heyman Trophy.
Yeah, so training for this year started in January. Our main focus at the time was our swimming. The public school swimming meet, which was held in July, which our 19 team emerged first. From July onwards, our main focus was retaining the Dr. R.L. Heyman Trophy.
Dedication and commitment has ensured that the Heyman Trophy has been at Mount Lavinia for the last 5 years. Sanaka, how confident are you going into the 27th Dr. R.L. Heyman Trophy?
So, training this year hasn't been easy. I'm definitely not a joyride. Boys, from the start of the year, have been showing immense commitment and dedication. And I am proud to lead this team for the Dr. R.L. Heyman.
Please tell us how the boys have been maintaining team spirit and discipline throughout the season.
In water polo, we consider ourselves as a family, not a team. All the boys know that maintaining high standards of discipline will help us achieve our goals.
Sanaka, having made it 5, what are your thoughts going into the 27th Heyman encounter?
So Daniel, winning a Royal Thomian for 5 consecutive years is something that you cannot put in words. It all comes down to delivering it on the day and when it matters the most.
Finally, Sanaka, anyone you'd like to thank?
Yes, firstly I want to thank our warden, Reverend Mark Billimoria, for his never-ending support towards water polo. Our coaches, Mr. Zafar Zainuddin, Mr. Danushka Seram and Mr. Chanuka Pereira, for their tireless effort and dedication towards making us the players we are today. I would also like to thank my team, all 15 of us, for showing immense commitment and dedication and their undying love for the sport. Finally, I want to thank our parents, our pillars of success, without whom none of this would have been possible.
Thank you for joining us,
Daniel.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, conclude another live segment of the Thomian Voice. I am Daniel Veerasekara. Thank you and Nestor Perpetual.